In the beginning, Fortnite was just a baby. We had Flush Factory, Moisty Myers, Dusty Depot, and Anarchy Acres, all the OG spots. Little noobs roamed around the free-to-play Battle Royale game, barely knowing how to build and relying on Bloom to get that sweet, sweet Victory Royale. It all started in the year of 2017, on the date of September 26th. There was this mystical weapon known as the Pump Shotgun. It was only in tiers of Uncommon and Common, or Gray and Green. Players would drool at the sight of this weapon. Every Fortnite player had wet dreams hoping to get that sweet green pump to just absolutely destroy the other players with an instant one pump. Players such as Daquan, Tfue, Ninja, Dakotas, and Myth dominated this game, having their hundreds of thousand viewers watching them fool around. This was a simpler time. The pump shotgun was practically the only weapon you needed. It was an AR. It was a sniper. It was everything. People started to learn the ways of the double pump. At this time, it was the most overpowered strat, and probably still would be. They would switch back and forth between pumps, hitting players from players of health anywhere from 7 health to 200 health, wiping squads left and right. But then, the first nerf came. In February 20th, 2018, players had hope. Epic had fixed a major issue with the shotgun not hitting players, but hitting the world objects around them, such as trees or rocks. But then the Havoc was released on the date every Fortnite player would have imprinted in their head, May 30th, 2018. The shotgun damage was reduced from 90 for the gray pump and 95 for the green pump to 80 for the gray pump and 85 for the green pump, while removing the headshot multiplier from 2.5 to 2.0, making it impossible to ever get a one pump again. Then Epic slammed their big sausage on the table and said, "Fuck you guys," on June 6th, 2018, making shotguns do 50% less damage to the player-built structure. At the max of the chaos, the player base was infuriated with patch 5.0.
Ew, dude. That's doo-doo pump, bro.
On July 7th, 2018, the pump had a timer of 0.88 seconds when switching between shotguns. Everyone was mad. And when I say that, I mean everyone. However, over the course of the game, Epic tried to hold back the angry fan base by switching the rarity of the pump to green and blue only, upgrading the damage back to 90 and 50 for both the weapons. They spent countless updates trying to perfect the pump, but on November 28th, 2019, the players had gained a slight hope for the pump once again. Epic officially added the epic and legendary variants of the pump, or better known as the Spaz, bringing back the one pump officially. This was controversial among many Fortnite players, but the main consensus was that the legacy of the pump had once again been restored to its utter perfection. People were happy. Fortnite was in a state of utopia, and it felt as if the game was new. Shotguns were used again. The spray and pray method was vanquished. It felt like the old Fortnite was back. But then, something terrible happened. Epic straight up said, "Fuck you guys," and yeeted the pump. And that is the sad story of the pump shotgun.